The morning of September 11th, 2001, my immediate reaction was to call everyone I knew that worked in both the towers. I called my buddy Bertsky, who was in the second tower, and got him on the cell phone, unbelievably. And there was like screaming and yelling, and he was telling me to call his parents. Then the line went dead, and then I ran upstairs, and then the tower went down. I knew immediately that I was going to have to go down. It was pretty intense, and I had no idea how traumatized I actually was at the time. Sort of slowly came to surface. I realized that I needed to do something to address the trauma and the stress that I had experienced. And so I looked to the water as a way to counteract that emotional and psychological trauma. You have to use all these mental faculties when you're sculling, and it becomes like this meditative state. You've got to focus so much, not just on the water, but on the task at hand, and that's, you know, moving backwards, as the saying goes, as fast as possible. There's challenges, but at the same time, I have to give and overcome those challenges and build confidence in myself, and the whole time sort of nurture my inner being. The negative stuff just started to flow out, and I could feel it. You know, I could feel when some of these, when the trauma left. And every time I finished rowing, I just felt that much more better and recovered. Definitely lost a part of myself, or parts, I mean, on various levels. Rowing has given those things back. I'm thankful to have been able to row after that.